Hi there, good morning. I am River Rain, and I am here with Chloe, and you are watching the 2017 International Wftda Division 1 Playoffs live from Malmö, Sweden. This is, of course, brought to you by the Women's Flat Track Derby Association and the Crime City Rollers.
All right, today we're going to see the Denver All-Stars taking on the Kallio All-Colors. Denver All-Stars from Denver, Michigan. They're coming into this tournament the number 8 seed and are currently ranked 22nd in the WFTDA. The Kallio All-Colors from Helsinki, Finland are entering the playoff at the number 9 seed and are ranked 29th in the WFTDA. Now we take a look at our team rosters, skating for Detroit. Number 08, Jillian Rookhard. Number 10, Swift Justice. Number 14, Irish. Number 1968, Julie Ruin. Number 241, Lollipops and Hard. Number 28, Racer Mitch Chaser. Number 31, Terrorettes. Number 32, McDonald. Number 33, Rookie Rumble. Number 40, Kelly Jenai. Number 45, Fetta Sleaze. Number 620, Laser Beam. Number 66, Parrish. Number 989, Sarah Heifel. Number 667, Luna Rosehip. And number 2, Eraser. Sorry, I said Denver. I messed it up right off the bat. I'm sorry, this is Detroit Roller Derby. Very sorry, everybody. Now on to River.
Yes. And I will have the roster for Kallio Rollin' Rainbow, the all colors, playing in white. And in white, number 103 is Bella Glucosi. Number 13, Mischief. 19, Kati Schrödinger. Number 2, Aike Helppo. 27, Jay Kroppo. 31, Kamasutura. 410, Matu Vimma. 444, Do Me Behind. 49, Machu Picchu. 57, Lionheart. 60, it's KO. 777 is Gilbert. Number 9 is Teabag. And 911 is Kaos. And we made it just in time for the first whistle of the game.
Putting up behind the jammer line for this first jam. For Detroit, we have Sarah Heifel up against Kamasutura for Kallio All Colors. And Sarah Heifel picking up lead jammer for Detroit. Kamasutura held back by a tripod formation of Detroit skaters. Sarah Heifel in the pack. Turns around, completes her first scoring pass. That is 4 points for Sarah, for Detroit.
First penalty of the game goes to 4-4-4-4, Duny behind in white.
Kamasutura for Kallio All Colors completes her initial pass. Sarah Heifel calls off the jam.
To be a 9-point jam for the Detroit All-Stars drawing first blood here in this very first game of this Division 1 playoffs. Kallio has one skater in the cheese balls bearings penalty box, so starting with a pack disadvantage. 5 seconds.
Wearing the star for Detroit, we have a Parisher up against Jay Karpov for Kallio All Colors. Nice strong defense from Kallio. It is Racer McChaser jamming for Detroit. Racer McChaser, lead jammer. Jay Karpov working this straightaway. She's knocked out of bounds by number 66, that is Parrish. Racer McChaser in the pack. Completes her first scoring pass, that is 5 points. Machu Picchu out of the pack for Kallio All Colors. Both of her jammers are now in position to score points.
I do believe that was a star pass to Machu Picchu for that.
Yeah.
We have skaters going to the cheese ball bearings penalty box. Bela Glucosi for Kallio is seated with number 14 from Detroit.
Machu Picchu added the 4 points to the board for Kallio All Colors. Racer McChaser with currently 13 points in this jam. Re-engages the pack.
Some more penalties being assessed. This is going to be a clockwise penalty going to Kallio's number 4444, Dumi Behind, who has now seated in the cheese ball bearings penalty box.
Meanwhile, Racer McChaser adds another 5 points to Detroit for a total of 23 points in this jam to Kallio All Colors 8. Score now 32-8 in favor of Detroit.
We're only two jams in, and Detroit has already racked up 32 points with a very good 23-point jam for Racer McChaser previously.
Hearing the star for Detroit, we have Jillian Rockhard against Sarah Gilbert for Kallio All Colors. Jillian Rockhard takes the outside line and quickly picks up the lead jammer for Detroit. Skating backwards, that's a 5-point pass for Jillian Rockhard and the Detroit All-Stars. Sarah Gilbert held in the corner. Sarah Gilbert threw on her initial pass. Jillian Rockhard completes a second scoring pass. That was 4 points, a total of 9 in this jam.
Three jams in, and Detroit is starting to show some dominance in this game with a 41-point we are going to see
we have two new obtaining lead for the first time this morning for Kallio All Colors. It is Chaos jamming against Swift Justice for Detroit. Swift Justice also out of the pack. Chaos goes through the pack, picks up with 4 points, and quickly calls off the jam. Score now 41-12 in favor of Detroit.
A quick hit it and quit it from Kallio.
Wftda would like to tell Inke Rydell. Rydell Skates, the innovative leader in roller skates for over 70 years. Thank you, Rydell. Now laying up on the jammer line, we have for Detroit All-Stars, Sarah Heifel up against Jay Karpov for Kallio All Colors. Sarah Heifel on the inside picks up a lead jammer status for Detroit. Jay Karpov completes her initial pass. Sarah Heifel already back in the pack. She's knocked to the infield, picks up 2 points and calls off the jam.
And if you are watching at home, please do talk to us on social media. Use the hashtag #talk2WFTDA, that's talk with a numeral 2, WFTDA, to get in touch with us here in Malmö.
Jamming for the Detroit All-Stars, we have Racer McChaser against Kamasutra for Kallio All Colors. Kamasutra at the front of the pack with the two blockers to beat. And she does. Kamasutra lead a jammer for Kallio All Colors.
That will be Kallio's second lead of this game so far.
Racer McChaser also out of the pack. Kamasutra picking up the 4 points and calling off the jam. Score now 43 Detroit, 16 Kallio All Colors.
And if you are watching here on the stream, you can go to store.wftda.com to show your WFTD pride. Get your WFTD merchandise at store.wftda.com.
Jillian Ricard for Detroit, a chaos for Kallio. Jillian Ricard picking up a lead jammer status for Detroit. Chaos knocked the infield, forced to recycle back. Jillian Ricard approaching the pass, the pack for her first scoring pass. She is through for 5 points. We have a star pass on the Kallio side. David Vatuvima now wearing the star for Kallio All Colors. Ricard is knocking infield and she calls off the jam from the four. She picked up an extra 2 points, total of eight. Three points.
Yeah, it's hard to see exactly how many fingers those officials are holding up. It's great to have some help up here. If you are listening on the free audio stream, this is the time to remind you that there is still time to get the high quality video feed. It's just $16.99 for the entire weekend.
We have a swift justice for Detroit. Sarah Gilbert for Kallio All Colors. Swift justice picking up the lead jammer for Detroit All Stars. Sarah Gilbert also out of the pack. Swift justice picking up 2 points and calls off the jam.
And we here would like to thank Radar Wheels for proudly sponsoring the WFTDA 2017 playoffs. They're sponsored in part by the Radar Halo, now in 99A and 101A hardness.
Now lining up on the jammer line for Kallio All Colors, we have Jay Karpov. For Detroit All-Stars, we have Sarah Heifel. Jay Karpov picking up lead jammer for Kallio All Colors. Sarah Heifel knocked out of bounds by the pivot. That's a Vatuvima for Kallio.
That's gonna be a four-on penalty
on Jay Karpov, who's sitting in the cheese ball bearings penalty box. It is a power jam for Sarah Heifel of Detroit All-Stars.
That was a nice, smooth, easy pass on the outside line for Sarah Heifel. Sarah Heifel coming in for more on a second scoring pass. Already picked up 5 points this jam, and that is going to be a forearm penalty going to number 9 in white, Teabag, who has now taken a seat in the cheese ball bearings penalty box.
Jay Karpov back on the track. That's another 5 points for Sarah Heifel.
And we have another skater in the penalty box. That's 1968 in black, Julie Ruin.
Meanwhile, Sarah Heifel picking up another scoring pass. That is 4 points for Detroit. That tripod formation really working for Detroit. Jay Karpov breaks through. Is the 5 points for Kallio All Colors.
And we have all blockers back on the track just in time for the call-off whistle.
A total of 23 points for Detroit All-Stars on this last jam, 7 for Kallio All Colors.
The score is now 76 for Detroit in black and 23 for Kallio in white.
Wearing the star for Detroit All-Stars, it is the Racer McChaser for Kallio All Colors. It is Kamasutra. Racer McChaser picking up the lead jammer status. Kamasutra recycled to the back of the pack by the pivot that is Cookie Rumble.
The last time Detroit were in this hall, Cookie Rumble nabbed the tournament MVP award at SmackDown. Down by Racer McChaser. Out for 5 more on the board for Detroit.
Kamasutra with her helmet cover in her hands. Kamasutra completes her initial pass. Racer McChaser picking up 3 points and calling off the jam. A total of 5 in this jam. Score 8 points. Detroit now sitting at 84, Kallio All Colors at 23.
And we are going to see a team timeout taken by Kallio All Colors. Team timeouts are proudly sponsored by 888. Helmets, pads, wrist guards, we got you covered. 15 minutes left on the game clock, and score is 84 for Detroit All Stars and 23 for Kallio All Colors. These teams are ranked 8 and 9, respectively. Seeded 8 and 9 in this tournament, respectively.
And I've got to say, for the first game of the day, we have a lot of heart and cheer in Baltiska Hallen here this morning. A lot of Kallio All Colors fans and quite a few Detroit All-Stars fans as well. Mm.
So for this first 15 minutes, Detroit is...
Detroit has been lead 70% of the game so far, and that is reflected in our score now at 84-23 in favor of Detroit.
Yes, indeed. Kallio only has 3 lead jam awarded to them.
Jamming for Detroit, it is Jillian Rookhard up against Kathy Schrodinger for Kallio All Colors. Jillian Rookhard is lead jammer for Detroit. Rookhard through with 5 points for Detroit.
We have a clockwise block penalty being assessed. That is going to number 410, Batuvima. And now Detroit loses a blocker to the box. That's 620 laser beams. Say hitting the seat in the cheeseball bearings penalty box for a multiplayer block.
It is a power jam for Jillian Rookhard.
Yes, while I was speaking, we saw a penalty being assessed to Chaos, the jammer for Kallio. Jillian Rookhard on a power jam, and that is a dangerous thing.
That is the end of this jam. Chaos 4, Kallio All Colors are currently standing in the cheese ball bearings penalty box. There will be a power start for Detroit on the next jam.
Detroit sitting at 99 points, so they are looking to break the 100 in this upcoming jam. And we would like, when you need to roll faster, farther, and smoother, you roll with precision bearings from Quick.
Have a Swift Justice starting the jam unopposed for Detroit All-Stars. Chaos from Kallio All Colors returning to the track. Swift Justice is your lead jammer. Swift Justice through the pack with 4 points. Chaos held at the jammer line up, but she is through. Chaos completes her initial pass. Swift Justice completes her scoring pass and calls off the jam.
And with that, Detroit sits at 103 points with 12 minutes left on the clock. We're going to see an official review taken by Kallio. And our official reviews are proudly sponsored by Triple Eight, protecting Derby since day one. So let's talk about some of the stats, shall we?
Yes.
We have 3 skaters in the box currently. That's going to be 2 skaters for Kallio and 1 for Detroit. How are the penalties looking, Chloe?
Not a lot of penalties so far in this contest. In terms of blocker penalties, Vatuvima from Kallio is leading with 3. And Bella Glucosi and Dumi behind with 2.
Kallio has a total of 10 penalties, and Detroit has a total of 5. So far in the game. And when the official review has come to a conclusion, we will be informed by the head ref from the center of the track.
Duncan, this early.
Kallio are calling an official review to request a back block on the black jammer.
There you have it.
All right, we will go through the list of officials working this game this morning. For the referees, we have Duncan Disorderly, Jean-Claude Grand Slam, Roll Sharp, Divide by Zero, Billy Hayes, Don Scorleone, Chunk Rock Girl, Merci Bicoup.
And for the NSOs, Crew Head NSO Iceman is joined by Alia Stoned, Dr. Steeble, Blind Io, Twinkie Darfur, Joe Care, Aggie Battery, Icy Sato, Josephine Bacon, Sassanik, Nurse Baumwollen, Riff Riff, and Strange Edge.
Contact was made to a legal target zone. The no call will stand.
No call will stand, and Kallio loses their official review for this half.
All right, we'll be ready to get the game started up again. Wearing the star for Kallio All Colors, we have Sarah Gilbert for Detroit All-Stars. It is Sarah Heipel. Sarah Gilbert picking up a lead. She is knocked to the infield. Sarah Heipel ahead of her. Sarah Gilbert calls off the jam. No point is scored.
Wftda would like to thank Left Turn Clothing for supporting the 2017 tournament staff and volunteers. Thank you so much for keeping us covered.
Wearing the star for Detroit All-Stars, it is the Racer McChaser against Sarah Gilbert. Sarah Gilbert with one block of the beat. Oh, she's knocked out of bounds by the pivot. That is Feta Sleeves from Detroit. Sarah Gilbert picking up the lead jammer for Kallio All Colors.
That's the fifth lead in this game for Kallio.
Sarah Gilbert, three for 5 points. The racer to chase her right behind her out on her initial pass.
Oi! Racer McChaser takes out Sarah Gilbert here in the apex, forcing Sarah Gilbert to recycle all the way back. Both jammers in the scoring pass now.
Sarah Gilbert gets through the back for 4 points. Grayson McChaser held back by a tripod of Kallio All Colors blockers.
Getting some nice help there to break up that tripod by block number 32. McDonald.
Grayson McChaser picking up the 4 points. An extra 2 points scored by Kallio All Colors, a total of 11 in this jam. Score now 112 for Detroit, 34 for Kallio. Jillian Rookhard for Detroit, Kamasutra for Kallio. Jillian Rookhard picking up her lead jammer. Kamasutra not too far behind her. Jillian Rookhard goes for the apex jump. Calls off the jam.
Going to have some discussions on that. She did not land the apex jump. That's going to be a 0 points for Jillian Rookhard and Detroit.
You can see here in the instant replay.
Would you look at the hall? We are only at the first game and spaces are starting to fill up here.
Swift Justice for Detroit All-Stars, Chaos for Kallio All Colors. Swift Justice could be picking up the lead jammer for Detroit. Chaos also out of the back on her initial pass. Swift Justice quickly goes through the pack, kicks up 3 points and calls off the jam. No points for Kallio on that last one.
Point is sitting at 115 for Detroit All-Stars and 34 for Kallio All Colors here with 8 minutes left of the first period. And these two teams have never played each other before. So this is a first matchup for both of them.
The winner of this game will go on to play Gotham today at 4 p.m. local Sweden time. Sarah Gilbert for Kallio, Sarah Heifel for Detroit. Sarah Heifel picking up a lead jammer for Detroit.
Sarah Gilbert still working on passing the tripod of black up in the front. We are gone over to the second straightaway. Pack is moving slowly, but Sarah Heifel dodges, weaves, and fights her way through for a 5-point scoring pass.
Sarah Gilbert taking off her helmet cover, but completes her initial pass.
Both jammers are eligible to score.
Sarah Heifel knocked to the outside and calls off the jam. A total of 5 points for Detroit, no points for Kallio.
And we had a last second penalty assessed to Doomy Behind, who's taken a seat in the cheese ball bearings penalty box. And that was for a forearm penalty.
Wearing the star for Kallio all colors, it is the Kama Sutra up against the Racer McChaser for Detroit All Stars. Racer McChaser, lead jammer for Detroit. Kama Sutra knocked the infield, forced to recycle behind the number 66, that is Parrish for Detroit. Racer McChaser already on her first scoring pass. She completes it. That's 5 points for Detroit. Kama Sutra removes her helmet cover and passes it to her pivot. That is a Macho Bichu. But the Racer McChaser calls off the jam, adding 2 points to the board for Detroit.
5 minutes on the clock in the first period. Score is 129 for Detroit and 34 for Kallio.
Wearing the star for Kallio All Colors, we have Jay Karpov up against the Jillian Rookard for Detroit All Stars. Jillian Rookard, lead jammer. Jay Karpov also out of the pack on her initial pass. Jillian Rookard.
Jillian Rookard takes a tumble and calls off the jam while on the floor, just as the Kallio jammer is approaching the pack.
We have an exciting new program and association here at the WFTDA. We believe in association with UN Women. We'll talk to you all about it at the next jam. In the meantime, we have Swift Justice up against the Chaos for Kallio All Colors. Chaos is the lead jammer. Swift Justice out of the pack on our initial pass. Chaos calls off the jam after scoring 3 points for her team. Score now 132 Detroit, 37 Kallio All Colors.
And we mentioned something about an exciting new program in association with the United Nations Women. That is the We Believe partnership program.
Yes, through our international giving program to support global change, we believe the WFTDA is raising $15,000 for UN Women. Now we're back to the game. Sarah Heifel for Detroit, Sarah Gilbert, your lead jammer for Kallio.
Closely behind, gaining, that is Sarah Heifel. Both jammers now in the pack and eligible to score.
Sarah Heifel completes that scoring pass. That's 4 points for Sarah Heifel.
Coming in for more. Beautiful ducking on the outside. Gets 5 more on the board for Sarah Heifel. Oh, it's a battle of the Sarahs here.
Sarah Gilbert. Oh, and we have a high block penalty assessed to Sarah Heifel, who will be taking a seat in the cheese box bearings penalty box.
And Sarah Gilbert chooses this opportunity to call off the jam. We're going to have a power start situation for Kallio. Now that Sarah Heifel is in the penalty box for Detroit.
She is joined in the penalty box by her teammate, Oirish. Oh no, I'm sorry, that is Julie Ruin. Mm. Kama Sutra for Kallio All Colors on a power start, picking up the lead jammer status.
Kallio takes advantage of their situation to get out, get lead, and grab some points real quick. That's going to be 5 more on the board for Kama Sutra, bringing Kallio up to a total of 47 points.
Yeah. Sarah Heipel back on the track to complete her initial pass. Kanasutura
calls off the jam.
Total of 9 points scored. No points for Detroit on that last one.
So have you made your bracket predictions for the D1 playoffs? You can compete against your friends for great prizes from the WFTDA.tv. You can get S1 helmets and radar wheels. You visit WFTDA.tv and you get your predictions in for Dallas now.
Lining up on the jammer line for Detroit, we have a Racer McChaser and Jay Karpov for Kallio All Colors lead. Those two, Racer McChaser, Jay Karpov also out of the pack.
Wee!
Racer McChaser takes a tumble, picks up 1 point, and calls off the jam.
No penalty assessed to any skater here.
No, the cheese ball bearings penalty box is empty.
That's a lovely thing. Empty penalty boxes. That's how we like it. 30 seconds and counting down on the clock. So we are looking at what might very well be the last jam of the period.
Swift Justice for Detroit, Chaos for Kallio All Colors. Swift Justice picking up a lead for Detroit.
A forearm penalty assessed on Detroit, blocker number 66. Parisher takes a seat in the cheese ball bearings penalty box.
Chaos is still working that initial pass. She is through though on her initial. Swift Justice. Swift Justice through the back for 5 points. We have a forearm.
A forearm penalty being called on a Kallio's number 60, KO, and on a Detroit blocker as well. The Detroit pivot is in the penalty box. And that is going to be a double penalty, an insubordination on top for Cookie Rumble.
Chaos from Kallio All Colors to the pack for 4 points. Swift Justice held the front of the pack by number 49 for Kallio All Colors. That is Machu Picchu, but she is through.
Quite at a standstill here. Pack is not moving, the jammers are not moving, nobody's getting anywhere. Huh?
Chaos on a second scoring pass. And that is the end of the first half on that last jam. 12 points for Detroit to 8 for Kallio All Colors. Detroit All-Star is currently sitting at 157. Kallio All Colors with 59.
So we will get back to you here after halftime, and we will tell you a lot more about the sponsorship program between the WFTDA and UN Women. So stay tuned for more Derby and for more exciting information about the We Believe sponsorship program. And we are back. Hello, hello, hello. I'm still River.
And I'm Chloe Gwendolyn. Welcome to the second half of this Detroit All-Stars versus Kallio All Colors game.
And this is, of course, coming to you live from Malmö, Sweden, at the 2017 Wftda International Division 1 Playoffs, brought to you here by Women's Flat Track Derby Association and the Crime City Rollers. So, what do we have to say about this game?
Yes, the first half, Detroit All-Star is currently sitting at 157 points. Kallio All Colors with 59. Detroit has been lead 66.7% of the time, leaving Kallio lead in 33.3%. In terms of penalty, Kallio leading with 13, Detroit with 10. No one really in the danger zone for either of those teams in terms of penalty. Vatuvima and Dewey behind for Kallio, both sitting at 3 penalties. And others are 2 or less penalties.
And if you're just joining us, let's just refresh the memory. Detroit is playing in black and Kallio is playing in white.
All right, the game will be able to restart for this second half. Winner of this game will go on to play the number one seed in this tournament, that is Gotham. Will it be All-Stars? Today at 4 p.m. local time.
But until that, we have lots and lots of great games for you. We have a full weekend packed of international derby goodness.
Wearing the star for Kallio All Colors, it is Sarah Gilbert up against Jillian Rookhard for Detroit All Stars. Sarah Gilbert is lead jammer for Kallio All Colors. Jillian Rookhard knocked out of bounds, forced to recycle. Meanwhile, Sarah Gilbert is on her first scoring pass. Jillian Rookhard out of the pack on her initial pass.
But that's going to be a no point, no penalty. Also signaled for Sarah Heipel. No, sorry, Jillian Rookhard.
Sarah Gilbert picking up 5 points for Kallio All Colors and calls off the jam. Score now 157. Detroit All Stars is 64 for Kallio All Colors.
That is right. And if you are listening at the free audio feed, let me just remind you once again, you still have time to get a watch pass.
Wearing the star for Kallio All Colors, it is Kamasutra up against Sarah Heipel for Detroit. Kamasutra lead for Kallio All Colors. Sarah Heipel also out of the pack, about a quarter track behind her. Kamasutra approaches the pack. She is through for 3 points. Sarah Heipel knocked the infield by a number 10 for 103, sorry, that is Bella Glucosi.
Pack is moving, speeding, picking up speed here on the straightaway and going wide and spread thin here. Kamasutra taken out to the outside field and chooses to call off the jam instead of being recycled.
Kamasutra with another 5 points for Kallio All Colors, a total of 8 in this jam for the Helsinki team. 4 points for Detroit All Stars.
Score is 161 for in favor of Detroit versus 72 points scored by the Kallio All Colors. 27 minutes left on the clock, and we are going to see some more action right now.
Chaos for Kallio All Colors, your lead jammer, Race McChaser for Detroit.
Three jams in, and Kallio has come back strong with a second lead in a row for in favor of Kallio. Third lead in a row. Yes, third lead in a row for Kallio.
Chaos sadly cuts the track and is sent to the cheese ball bearings, the penalty box. It is a power jam for Racer McChaser and the Detroit All-Stars.
Racer McChaser still on. Initial pass being taken out to the outside line and recycled all the way back to the pivot line by KO. Trying to get past on the inside, it's not happening. Tripod of white in front. Jammer is standing in the box. White jammer has been released, and that is number 14 for Detroit. Oyerish taking a seat in the cheeseball bearings penalty box.
Chaos from Kallio All Colors back on the track. It completes a scoring pass. That's 4 points for Kallio.
Marisa McChaser not to be in field. Meanwhile, that's another scoring pass for Chaos. Another 4 points for Kallio. Nice work by Bella Glucosi, Machu Picchu, and Keo from Kallio All Colors, holding back Racer McChaser.
And just in the second, with seconds, just as the whistle blows, Bella Glucosi has assessed a penalty and will be starting the next jam in the Cheese Ball Bearings penalty box. So, pack advantage to Detroit in the upcoming jam. Steve-O calls the 5 seconds.
Swift Justice wearing the star for Detroit. Derby Girls All-Stars, Jay Karpov for Kallio All Colors. Swift Justice at the front, held back by a tripod of Kallio skaters.
Pack is split wide and we have one skater of each team dropping to bridge.
Swift Justice picking up lead jammer for Detroit All-Stars. Jay Karpov working on completing her initial pass. Swift Justice back in the pack on her first scoring pass.
Almost out, but then trapped again behind a tripod wall of white.
Yeah, that is Teabag, Vatudima, and Julie behind.
Keeping Swift Justice.
Swift Justice and knocked out of bounds, forced to recycle. Jade Karpov has removed her helmet cover.
And with Jay Karpov out of the pack, Swift Justice calls off the jam.
Score now 174 Detroit All-Stars, 84 for Kallio All Colors.
So, skate for the love of it. Jackson and Adam, the best combo around. Did you know that?
I do now.
We do now. We are so enriched for knowing this now.
Jamming for the first time this morning for Detroit All-Stars, it is McDonald up against Sarah Gilbert for Kallio All Colors. Sarah Gilbert picking up lead jammer for Kallio All Colors. McDonald knocked to the infield, recycled to the back of the pack by the pivot, that's Macho Bichu.
The Kallio lead, the statistics so far, is looking much better than in the first half. Kallio has had a 4 out of 5 lead.
Sarah Gilbert approaching the pack on her second scoring pass. She completes it. That's another 5 points, a total of 10 so far for Sarah Gilbert.
But Kallio loses Machu Picchu to the cheese ball bearings penalty box.
Sarah Gilbert on a power jam. Number 32, McDonald, was sent to the penalty box on a track cut penalty. McDonald out of the box completes her initial pass.
Sarah Gilbert is almost out, took a tumble on the infield and chooses to play it safe. Recycled all the way back past Detroit pivot Cookie Rumble.
McDonald now on her second scoring pass. Completes it. That's 5 points for McDonald and the Detroit All-Stars. Sarah Gilbert calls off the jam after adding 5 points to the board.
That brings us to a total score of 104 for Kallio with 20 points in that last jam versus 183 for Detroit All-Stars. So Kallio also broke the 100 mark in the previous jam and are now only diminishing their the Detroit lead, eating away at those 80-point lead that Detroit is currently sitting on.
Wearing the star for Kallio, we have Kamasutra up against Sarah Heipel for Detroit. Sarah Heipel at the front, held back by a tripod. She is through. Sarah Heipel, lead jammer for Detroit. Kamasutra also out of the pack. Sarah Heipel picks up 2 points for her team and calls off the jam. And no points for Kallio, all colors on that last one.
So, once again, if you're watching the stream, you can talk to us. Use the social media hashtag talk2 with a numeral 2, WFTDA. And we have a comment here from Coach Dad who says, there is no excuse for cuts with a track boundary this loud. And yes, the stripy tape is visible, to say the least.
Thanks, Coach Dad, for your comments and everybody else reaching to us on Twitter. Racer McChaser for Detroit All-Stars. Kallio All Colors is Kallio. Chaos is lead jammer.
Multiplayer block being assessed to KO, who is now seated in the cheese ball bearings penalty box.
Both of her jammers recycled outside of the track boundaries. Racer McChaser at the front, held back by the pivot of Kallio. It is Macho Bichu. Nice work on the Detroit side as well. Tourette's Perisher and number 14, Ulrich. One of our jammers through though. Each picking up 4 points.
Coming up on the pack slowly, both jammers almost side by side. Racer McChaser gets out more successfully, goes straight to the front of the pack. Meanwhile, Chaos is recycled. And we're going to have a clockwise penalty going to Perisher.
Chaos calls off the jam after adding another 2 points to the board. A total of 8 for Detroit All-Stars, 6 for Kallio All Colors.
And we have a little shout out from Triple Eight. Triple Eight, helmets, pads, wrist guards, we got you covered. So thanks for that, Triple Eight.
Swift Justice for Detroit All-Stars, Jake Karpov for Kallio All Colors. Jay Karpov exploding through on the inside line. It picks up a lead jammer status for Kallio All Colors. Swift Justice held back by Teabag and Vakubima for Kallio All Colors, but she makes it through, completes her initial pass. Jay Karpov on her scoring pass. She picks up 3 points and calls off the jam. Teabag for Kallio All Colors send to the penalty box on
blocking with the head, I believe that was assessed. That's quite an unusual penalty.
So a bit of a blocker advantage for Detroit All-Stars on the beginning of this next jam. Detroit with full contingent of skaters, Kallio only 3. Jillian Rookhard for Detroit to Sarah Gilbert for Kallio.
A cut track being assessed to Sarah Gilbert, who is joining Teabag in the cheese ball bearings penalty box.
Jillian Rookhard picking up a lead jammer on this power jam for Detroit All-Stars.
That's going to be the third lead jam for Detroit in this half, which is quite a different picture than their last period. Beautiful sweep there by Ulrich, opening up the inside line for Jillian Rookhard.
Jillian Rookhard, who picked up 5 points, now approaches the pack a second time. Gilbert back on the track. Nice little hop there from Jillian Rookard over the Kallio blockers. That's another 5 points. Sarah Gilbert out of the pack on her initial pass. Jillian Rookard adds 4 points to the board and calls off the jam.
That means Detroit has gone past the 200 mark, currently sitting at 208 points versus Kallio's 113 points. We've got 15 minutes left on the clock and a full day and a full weekend of derby ahead of us. But before we go any further, I'd like to give a shout out to the S1 Lifer Visor Helmet. Next level protection.
Sarah Hypo look for Detroit All-Stars. Kamasutra for Kallio All Colors. Sarah Hypo picking up lead. Kamasutra not too far behind her. The pack moving backwards. Ooh. Quick 4 points being grabbed by Detroit. No points for Kallio. Next game today at 12 local time, the Charm City Roller Girls will face off the Helsinki Roller Derby. Now we have Chaos for Kallio All Colors up against the Racer McChaser for Detroit. Racer McChaser picking up a lead jammer for Detroit. Chaos not to the outside on that is number 33. Cookie Rumble, the pivot for Detroit. Fantastic work by McDonald, keeping Chaos in place. Pack is stretched out. Racer McChaser at the front. She completes her first scoring pass. That's 5 points.
And a clockwise block penalty assessed to Perisher.
We have a star pass on the Kallio All Colors side. The pivot to Machu Picchu now jamming.
Oh, beautiful moves by Machu Picchu there.
Machu Picchu is through on her first scoring pass. That is 4 points for Kallio. Grayson McChaser still working on that second scoring pass, held back by a tripod of blockers. KO last line of defense falls down. 4 points for Detroit.
The lead percentage of this half is starting to even out a bit more, with both teams sitting at about 50% lead jams awarded.
Have a very, very slow pack.
The coach, Detroit's coach, is just going, keep skating, keep skating, keep skating. Run down the clock, and that jam reached its natural conclusion.
On that last pass, we have 3 points scored by each other jammers.
And we're going to see a team timeout taken by Kallio in white. And team timeouts are brought to you by 888.
Let's take a look at the score now with 12 minutes and 12 seconds left on the game clock. Detroit All-Stars leading 224 points to Kallio's All Colors 120. The winner of this game will go on to play Gotham Girls Roller Derby today at 4 p.m. local Swedish time. And the loser of this game will fall into the consolation game and will play their next one Sunday at 12 p.m. That is also local Swedish time.
Yes, indeed. It's so nice to finally have a tournament in local hours. As a Scandinavian, this is very lovely. Not to have to sit up all night on weird hours to catch the live stream from the other side of the pond.
The timeout has reached its end. teams are lining up. We have a Jake Karpov for Kallio All Colors against the Swift Justice for Detroit Derby Girls.
Kelly Genai trying to open up some space for Swift Justice. But the wall of white reforms around Swift Justice.
Is it Teabag, Doomy behind, and the pivot to Machu Picchu for Kallio All Colors are working the front, slowing down the Swift Justice significantly. Same beautiful work at the back for Detroit Derby Girl. We have the pivot to Feta Sleeves. We have also Laser Beam and number 40, Kelly Janai. Finally, Swift Justice through with the lead jammer.
Yeah, the pack was stretched thin. Swift Justice finally stretched it far enough to break through.
Jay Karpov has removed her helmet cover.
So we're going to watch out for a star pass.
Or maybe not.
Or maybe not. Nope. It's a star stash. Jay Karpov is out of the pack.
Swift Justice. Swift Justice sent to the cheese ball bearings. Ooh. Penalty box for a back block penalty. It is a power jam for Jay Karpov and Kallio All Colors. Jay Karpov recycled to the back by Laser Beam from Detroit All-Stars. She is welcomed back on the track by a tripod of skaters. Jay Karpov knocked to the infield, forced to recycle back. And that is the end of this jam. Swift Justice standing up in the cheese ball bearings penalty box.
So it's going to be a power start for the Kallio All Colors.
5 points were scored by both of our teams in the last jam, bringing our score to 229 for Detroit and 125 for Kallio. Got a start at the pivot line. Sarah Gilbert starting unopposed as the Swift Justice is in the cheese ball bearings penalty box. She is released though. Sarah Gilbert through the pack with lead jammer status.
Oh, it almost looks like she made it, but plays it safe.
Swift Justice removes her helmet cover.
We have an empty penalty box, so every skater is on the track. Sarah Gilbert on scoring pass, but being held tight up front by a full complement of Detroit blockers. Gets some help from Machu Picchu to break up that wall and get out on a 4-point scoring pass.
We have a star pass on the Detroit side. McDonald, the pivot, now jamming. Sarah Gilbert out of the pack with 4 points. McDonald knocked to the infield by number 60. That's KO from the Kallio All Colors. Sarah Gilbert back in the pack.
And a penalty being assessed to Irish. That's going to be a clockwise penalty. Detroit down one blocker.
Both of our jammers, out of the pack.
And Irish is joined in the penalty box by Kathy Schrödinger.
Sarah Gilbert burst through the pack. That's 4 points for Kallio. McDonald recycled to the back of the pack by Machu Picchu.
We had a last-second penalty call. Who's that going to be? I believe that was a Swift Justice.
A 21-point jam for Kallio All Colors, a 6 for Detroit All Stars. The score now 235 at Detroit All Stars, 146 for Kallio All Colors.
So from a significant larger lead in the first half, we are down to less than 100 points in between these two games. And the previous jam was the highest scoring jam for Kallio so far.
21 points for the Kallio team, hailing from Helsinki, Finland.
If you need a new backpack, Adam Skates has got you covered. New backpacks from Adam are available now. They can carry everything you need in just one place.
Stick around for the next game at 12 local time, Helsinki. Roller Derby will face Charm City Roller Girls. That is right here on WFTDA.TV at 12. Don't miss it.
If we don't see Charm versus Detroit matched up any time during this weekend, I don't think those teams will mind. The previous sanctioned game that Detroit has played before coming into this playoffs weekend was against no other than Charm City.
And how did that go?
I will tell you, Detroit won against Charm. But fun fact, their very first registered game is also against Charm City in 2007 at ECDX. So Detroit is celebrating 10 years of WFTDA gameplay.
Back on the track is Sarah Heipel wearing the stars for Detroit All-Stars up against Kamasutra for Kallio All Colors. Kamasutra held at the front by the pivot, that's a feta sleeve. Ooh, a nice little juke on the inside. Sarah Heipel picking up the lead jammer. Feta sleeve, nice line of defense on Kamasutra. Fantastic work by feta sleeve. Kamasutra out of the pack on her initial. Sarah Heipel sees her coming and calls out the jam after scoring 2 points for her team.
And we have just received some clarification about the official timeout previously. We had a blood on the shirt situation and possibly some blood on the track that needed to be cleared up.
Thank you for this clarification.
You are absolutely welcome.
Racer McChaser for Detroit, Jay Karpov for Kallio All Colors. Racer McChaser quickly picking up lead jammer status for Detroit. Jay Karpov recycled to the back of the pack by Cookie Rumble from Detroit.
Beautiful hop there.
Man, nice little hop on the inside line from Racer McChaser, picking up 5 points for Detroit. Jay Karpov has removed her helmet cover, but still completes her initial pass. Racer McChaser picking up the 4 more points for her team and calls off the jam.
Kallio will be starting with one blocker in the box. That is KO, who is taking a seat in the cheese ball bearings penalty box for a clockwise block. And WFTDA would like to thank Left Turn Clothing for supporting the 2017 tournament staff and volunteers.
Sarah Gilbert for Kallio All Colors, Jillian Rookhard for Detroit All Stars. Jillian Rookhard picking up lead. Sarah Gilbert makes it through the pack, completes her initial pass. Jillian Rookhard held the front by. That was a Junie behind, but skated past her, picked up 4 points, called off the jam. We have under 4.5 minutes left in this game. Detroit All-Stars leading 250 to Kallio All Colors 146.
So that is a lead of a bit more than 100 points. Yes.
Kamasutra for Kallio All Colors, a Swift Justice for Detroit All Stars. Ooh, KO knocking Cookie Rumble to the infield. Kamasutra from Kallio All Colors at picking up a lead jammer status. So Swift Justice at the front. She completes her initial pass as well, but her jammer is now in position to score points. Kamasutra recycled to the back by Cookie Rumble.
We have a penalty assessed to Machu Picchu from Kallio, and we also have an incoming skater. That's Bela Kokosi, taking a seat in the penalty box for a forearm penalty. Kallio is down to two blockers on track versus Detroit's full complement of four, and Swift Justice coming in on a scoring pass.
Swift Justice briefly held back by Katie Schroninger, but oh, she track cut penalty is assessed. That would be a super jam, a power jam for Kallio All Colors.
Super jam.
Super jam. Mm.
And another team timeout called by Kallio, I believe.
Yes, team timeouts are brought to you by 888. 888 protecting roller derby since day one. It also appears to be Kallio's last timeout available.
That's true. And Detroit has used none of their. But Kallio does still have an official review left in this half, should they need to stop the game at any point in these last couple of minutes.
So 2 minutes, 43 seconds left on the game clock. 258 points for Detroit All-Stars, 150 for Kallio All Colors.
And I would like to talk to you some more about the sponsorship program between Wftda and UN Women. We believe in people, and we believe that roller derby can change the world. So, if you want to be involved, you can go and visit us at wftda.com/donate, and you can look at the options for how you can help this project.
Swift Justice wearing the star for Detroit All-Star, but it is a Sarah Gilbert, a daily jammer for Kallio All Colors. Sarah Gilbert on a super départ, a power start, as Swift Justice is currently sitting in the cheese ball bearings penalty box. Sarah Gilbert quickly picking up the 5 points for Kallio All Colors. Gilbert reintegrating the pack for her second scoring pass. With Justice out of the cheese ball bearings penalty box, she has her helmet cover in her hand. Seems like a clockwise penalty was assessed to Teabag from Kallio All Colors. Sarah Gilbert calls off the jam after adding another 5 points to the scoreboard. A total of 10 for Sarah Gilbert on that last jam. None for Detroit All-Stars.
So Kallio definitely came back stronger here in the second half. Their lead percentage is more even in this second period. The points scored are even in this second period. But unfortunately, that does not seem to be enough to make up for the losses they suffered in the first half of the game.
Let's take a look at what's going on the track right now. Sarah Heifel picking up the lead jammer. Or no, it's Racer McChaser. Sorry, we have a mistake on the board here. Racer McChaser quickly picking up the 4 points, calls off the jam.
We would like to thank S1 Helmets. S1 Lifer Helmets, best fit plus best protection equals made for roller derby. So get a lifer, be a lifer. Visit s1helmets.com to find out more.
We have an official review requested by the Kallio All Colors bench.
Kallio are calling an official review to use it as a timeout.
There you have it. This official review slash timeout brought to you by 888-888. New helmets that protect against rotational violence with MIPS patented brain protection system. Thank you, 888. We have the Kallio All Colors fans in the house here at Baltiska Hall in beautiful Malmö, Sweden, cheering on their team.
And we also have a little section over there that is cheering for the officials.
The officials are the team that never lose, so
exactly.
There's 44 seconds left on the clock. Detroit All-Stars at 262 points. Kallio All Colors at 160.
Smart move on the Kallio part to use that last official review as a timeout to get one more jam out of this game.
Jillian Rookhard wearing the star for Detroit. Jillian Rookhard is lead jammer. Sarah Gilbert for Kallio All Colors. Sarah Gilbert has taken off her helmet cover. Jillian Rookhard.
Jillian Rookhard taken out on the infield by KO.
We have a star pass on the Kallio side. Macho Bichu deep in it to now jamming for Kallio All Colors. Machu Picchu knocked out of bounds by Feta Sleeves from Detroit. Jillian Rookhard held at the front by Teabag. Bella Glucosi.
And as the period clock runs out, so comes the signal to call off the jam from the Detroit bench coach. And that looks like that was the game.
That was the game. Waiting on the official score, but Detroit All-Stars takes the win against the Kallio All Colors. Detroit will go on to play Gotham Girls Roller Derby at 4 p.m. today. As for Kallio, they will be next playing Sunday at 12 against the loser of Game 8. To be determined.
Yes. But stay tuned, because up next, we will see another Finnish team. The Helsinki will take on Charm City. So stay tuned for that. And I've been River Brain.
I'm Chloe Gwendolyn.
And we are still waiting for the official score.
In terms of penalty, Kallio All Colors, the nearest person to fouling out was Bella Glucosi with 5 penalties. Otherwise, not that many penalties to be had. An average of 3 or less for blockers. Not a lot of jammer penalties as well in this game.
25 penalties in total for the Kallio All Colors.
Looking now at the Detroit Derby Girls, the nearest, the highest amount of penalties was Irish with 4. And otherwise not a lot either. And, 3 blockers sitting at 3.
So Detroit played a slightly cleaner game. They had a higher lead percentage. They made more passes when they had lead. They made more scoring passes. So they capitalized on their situation, on their lead status. A bit better than the Kallio team, who seem to be shut down more effectively by the Detroit blockers. And we have had the scores finalized. We can confirm.
Detroit has taken the win 269 to Kallio All Colors 162. Stick around. We have a great game. Helsinki Roller Derby up against Charm City's Roller Girls coming up right very, very soon.
Yes, indeed.
All right, I'm Chloe Gwendolyn.
I'm River Rain.
See you
pushing
soon.
This in
Hi.
Your face.
Okay.
Hello, welcome at the post-interview here at the Wftda Division 1 playoffs in Malmö, Sweden, the first in Europe. And I'm joined here by Kelly Janai from Detroit. So, first impressions of a European Division 1 tournament?
Well, I mean, we came here last year and we love supporting International Roller Derby. We try to travel a lot as a league. So we love coming to Europe. We love traveling for Roller Derby. And, you know, we've been here. We loved it here last time. So we were super excited to come back again. It's a great experience.
And I've watched you play last year and I recognize a couple of skaters from that team last year. Can you tell us a little bit about what has been changing in the past year within your team?
We actually did a lot of restructuring as a league, so we moved into an AB kind of dirty 30 formation, which has allowed us to kind of have a more cohesive strategy as we move from A to B to C level travel teams. And that has really helped because we do have a lot of turnover as such an old league. We have a lot of skaters who are nearing their 8, 9, 10, 11 year in derby mark. 12 and 13 actually, so yeah. We're getting a lot of turnover every year, so we really needed to adjust so that we had a great B level team who was playing the same strategies as our A, so that has allowed us to move people right in to rosters, and it almost doesn't matter what roster we play with, the play feels very similar and cohesive, and it's really helped this year.
Yeah, and it has been showing in this first game. First period seemed that you were really kind of having the upper hand. The second period, did it feel a little bit more tough?
It did. They definitely adjusted. They adjusted their jammer matchups really well. And they started to run the game long, which was really smart. And they played a really smart game. So they're very physical and strong. So we really just had to try to keep up and match it. And yeah, they played a great second half. It was good.
So next up, Gotham.
Yeah, woohoo!
any shout outs for the people watching at home? It's probably in the middle of the night, right?
Yeah. We had a lot of people wake up at 4 a.m. We appreciate it. Thank you so much. We love you. We appreciate your support, and we wouldn't be here without our league. So, league first. We love you, Detroit Roller Derby. Thanks.
Thank you, Kelly Janai. This is Whip and Red Siren, and I hope to see you for the next game at 12 o'clock here, local time. I have no clue where you're watching from and what time that will be for you, but keep watching Wftda Division 1 playoffs.